guys. So we are back, and surprise, we are now an IFBB Pro. So by this time, you probably have watched episode 4, where I promised you guys that I would be back as a pro. The next time you saw me would be as a pro. And I'm so excited to say that we did it. It's surreal. It hasn't even been 48 hours. But I'm back in the gym, hitting it, making sure that we rebound and reverse the right way. It's been absolutely surreal to say that I'm now an IFBB Pro. It's been my dream forever. I appreciate everyone kind of following along. I kind of want to talk about what's next and what we're going to be doing. So right now the plan is to just kind of go into an off season and get healthy. I've been prepping and getting ready for shows for, probably 8 months at least. And we really didn't take a break between off season and getting ready for North American. So mentally and physically, I just need a break. So we're going to be taking some time to properly reverse diet. The first 2 weeks are really, really important to make sure that you stay pretty consistent with a diet, because it's the time when your body is going to absorb as much as possible when you eat. And it's also a time where you can build a lot of strength too. So we want to make sure we keep body fat levels low. We want to manage insulin sensitivity. And we just want to stay healthy as possible. So I enjoyed some good food the night of the show and then yesterday. And today we're kind of easing back into the diet. Tomorrow we start the reverse. I check in with my coach. So really important that we stay on track there. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably noticed that I've been posting a lot about how the last 4 weeks were like a race to the finish line. And that's actually because we changed coaches at 4 weeks out. So for all of my off season and the first part of my prep, I was with a different coach. And I kind of just got to a point where I realized I wasn't making the progress I needed to make. And I knew deep down within me that I was gonna be a pro. I just needed to have the right team behind me. And so I noticed some things that I didn't really like in my prep and how my body was responding. And so I addressed it with my old coach and just realized it wasn't a good fit anymore to get me across the finish line. So at 4 weeks out, I made the decision to switch over to a new coach, Justin Jacoby. He's part of Camp Jansen, Matt Jansen's team. And I couldn't be happier, obviously, with the results because I'm now an IFBB Pro. But within the last 4 weeks, what we ended up doing was a lot of carb cycling, a lot of cardio cycling, so daily check-ins with my coach, and he would give me an idea for what I was going to eat, how much cardio I was going to do. We did ice baths to reduce inflammation as a catalyst to bring inflammation down, especially in my legs. So we did a lot of different things, but the message that I want to make sure that people understand and I get out to people is that trust your gut, I knew that my body was going through it, and I knew that if I didn't make a change, I wouldn't achieve my goal. And a lot of people said I was crazy for changing coaches at 4 weeks out, but I knew I had to make a change. I knew deep down, and I knew that I was going to be a pro. I just had to have the right team behind me. So don't be afraid to trust your gut. Don't be afraid to do scary things, especially if you're like chasing your dream, because you want to chase that dream ferociously and with tenacity, and make sure that you do anything that you can and you leave no stone unturned. So I couldn't be happier with the decisions that I made. Going into peak week in the show, it was the least stressed I've ever been. Super happy. I had a great team around me. I had Mike with me in Pittsburgh. I had my coach Justin with me in Pittsburgh. I had my posing coach Kenny with me. Both of my parents were there, sponsors, friends, family. I mean, I've wanted to do North Americans since I got into bodybuilding, and everything about the week was incredibly special to me. So that's kind of a recap and kind of plans for what's next. We'll take a long off season, get healthy, like I mentioned, and then we'll look at a great pro debut where we plan to come in tighter, leaner. I'm not looking to put on much size. And I have my ideas for what show I'd like to do in 2023, but I'm not going to say anything just yet because I've got to coordinate with my coach and figure out what makes the most sense. But since I live here in New Jersey, there is a particular show I'd like to do, and I think everyone can guess, but we'll see if my body will be ready in time and if it all makes sense. So we will continue to do more episodes, but please make sure that you like, subscribe, comment, let us know what you want to see, if there's different types of videos you guys want to see. But from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for the support. Make sure to, again, follow me on YouTube, follow me on Instagram, follow Chris, Next Level Visionary, on Instagram and YouTube as well. We just did a great photo shoot today too, and you've got to see all of his work with all of his athletes and clients. So thank you to Signature for always letting me do these videos and photo shoots here. And thank you to everyone that has supported me throughout this. I am now an IFBB Pro, and I couldn't be more proud and more excited. So thank you guys so much. And remember, shock everyone. We'll see you guys soon.